and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Okay. You having fun playing on your phone?
Yeah.
Okay, we're back though. Zach's halfway here. It's okay.
I forgot that I had to,
do a thing. Did you get that thing I sent you? You know, that thing. Harvey! Did you get that thing I sent you? Oh, yeah, we're at this part. Oh, see what went down here.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that plant open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back.
Give me a Red Bull.
Drag us away. Rucker disappeared.
All they have is son.
He's dead. My crew, they're starting.
What about this one?
I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Dan
nice.
And I are going to try to reach the fuel.
I'd really like that one, too.
Temple out.
I'm not paying
it. Zach found a Deadpool variant cover. It's Super Mario style, and now he's out of the room. I'm assuming his girly girl is calling. Let me see. Oh, that's unlocked. What the hell am I doing? And store right here. Now watch, the third rig is going to be here after I've already done salt. No. Okay, good. Okay. Let's go ahead and sell one of those. Screw it. We don't need it. I'm going to sell one of those too. Don't tell Zach. Now, let's see. Which way was I supposed to go again? That way? Okay. That means I'm going to go this way. Where does this take me exactly? Damn it. Down to the bottom there where a whole nother thing's going to happen. Screw it. I'll go over here. Oh, man. This game is slowly but surely coming back to me. It's going to be all kinds of shit I don't want to be a part of, like that. Stop it! Get off of me! Frick. Thank you. Jesus. Jesus, Lord Almighty, help me now. The demon's up in here. What's this? Text log. I don't know what's going on here. Someone said the ship's being attacked. Who the hell would attack us out here? First the captain dies, now we get attacked? Carmack says someone on the bridge staff killed him. I can't believe that. Goddamn chaos now. Can't get through to the bridge. Can't get through to anyone. Everyone's running, getting the hell out of here. Should probably join them. I have nodes, right? I'm sure I got at least one. I got four. Okay. Excuse me, rig. I'm gonna slap two in there. I think I'm good on air for right now. Are you back?
Yeah.
Zach's back! Let me go put one here and put one on reload speed.
Lame.
I upgraded our HP. Fair enough. We had four nodes, so.
Fair enough.
I figured you can't be mad about that. And I do need to go that way. Which means I'm going to run this way. And I came from up there. So let's go in here. Good stuff. Good stuff here. That was a stasis thing. Audio log.
What in the hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. Pulling his own teeth out. You son, for God's sake. Oh, God. Is he dead? Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard. Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Me neither.
None of us do, bud. Just for safety. Alright, cool. Oh, I see you crawling underneath the grates. Sneaky sneaks. Health. So, Zach, I'm assuming that was Sarah. How's she doing?
He's good. He's just saying goodnight.
Gotcha.
Just going to hang out with her family and stuff more.
Oh, too soon. Jumped the gun on that one. Okay, let's see. By the way, I checked out the shop half expecting there was going to be a rig upgrade, but there wasn't.
Nah, so, there's only like a couple of them.
I thought there was like five, wasn't there?
Huh?
And there are like five upgrades? For, your suit? I don't remember these things. I've already been through here. That's where I needed to go. Because that thing don't work. I need to grab this thing. Just because. Okay. Hold on. Yeah. Hold on. Stay back there. Stay back there. Stay right there. Okay. Now, you little flipper floppers. Load that real quick.
Yeah,
what?
The level 2 suit is just available at the store.
Okay.
The other suit you have to find as schematics.
Great.
Level 3 is in chapter 4, level 4 is in chapter 7, and level 5 is in chapter 10.
I hate you.
Why don't you go around and kill it?
I tried to smack that guy earlier, too. By the way, I'm not even supposed to be over here just yet. I'm supposed to go another way. But damn my adventurous heart. I see you! It's like being at the zoo. Anyways, I'll go back to where I'm supposed to go now. Down. Baby, are you down? Even if the sky is falling down. Dead dude. Stomp him dead. Fuck him all up. Kick him out of the thing. Oh, wait. Okay, there he is. Hold on. I got it. There goes his leg. Hold on. There he goes. Bye. We won't see him ever again. Didn't this part suck? I remember this part kind of sucked.
Mm-hmm.
You're not paying attention anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Cover up your damn phone. Find a new co-host. How about that?
What?
Yeah.
No, I was looking to see if there was anybody who have released something that was like a suit mod or whatnot for that Scorpion suit, because man, I like that suit.
It was a nice suit. There you are. Oh, yeah. Fuck you, you're not dead. Yeah.
You think I'm stupid? Well, you're right.
I mean, I'm stupid, but I'm not that stupid. Sometimes I wonder how Southern I sound when I say stuff like that. I'm stupid, but I ain't that stupid.
I sure is stupid, partner.
I'll tell you what. I am stupid, but I ain't that stupid. You know?
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valve.
Power number.
They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
I understand they were coming.
Shut up,
Davis.
Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Oh, you looking for Temple? Oh, he dead. You looking for Mr. Temple? Oh, he dead. You know what I mean, dude? Yeah, you know what I mean. With your cell phone and shit. Zach, look at all these dead bodies. What should I do?
You should have a Marcus Phoenix dedication ceremony.
I'm sorry?
Was that not his name?
I mean...
Yeah, you like that.
That's Gears of War. We're playing...
But in Gears of War is where you could curb stomp people.
But...
What are you doing? You're curb stomping the shit out of people.
But, hey, let's come back for the Reaper. Ripper?
Ah, the Ripper. That's a cool one.
Don't fear the Reaper.
Maybe don't fear the Reaper.
Yeah? You think?
Actually, I'm gonna look up the value of that comic. I still don't think I'll pay $80 for it, though.
You still talking about the Deadpool one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hold on. Blue line, don't go away. I thought I did the thing here. It was like, hey, pull it down. So I did. Oh. What the dick butt?
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have
cool.
A few readings.
Bam!
Oh, baby! Baby, no! Baby, stop! Bye, baby! Oh, crap, there's another baby behind me. There it is. What are you, stuck?
You're wasting precious ammunition. On the ceiling. And they're dancing on the ceiling.
I hate these little bastards. They get everywhere.
Nice.
Too bad I don't have room for that medium health pack. Wait, did I just take it? Okay. Alright, I just got hurt, didn't I? Never mind. Fuck it. I think I took both of those things. Sure did. Moving right along. And Sprinkles is back. Whoa. Really? Fuck it, I'm dropping you.
It's worth 2,500, man.
Fuck you. Fuck you. For the good of the colony. I want to make one of these.
What? Oh.
I mean, you've seen videos. People have made these using, like, Blu-ray laser disc readers. Lasers. Things. I saw the crazy motherfucker. I don't think it was Ice Cube, but I saw him.
Surprise!
Surprise, motherfucker! The hell did it go? Okay. Oh, now I get to come back this way. Now the fun begins.
Bam, bam, bam. Get him. Got him good.
Now where's your friend at? Inventory's full. There's your friend. Really? I had to reload.
I did. I love watching that. It reminds me of Starship Troopers.
What, that part right there?
Yeah, where he rips it out.
Yeah. When was the last time you seen that movie?
Actually, not too long ago.
Really?
It's on Netflix.
Oh.
Yeah.
Did not know that.
Yeah.
I know another movie I'm going to have to add to that, my list of never ending shows and movies I'm going to have to watch, but we'll never be able to get to.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so power node again. And that's it. Let's see. And, oh yeah, I can grab that now. Is there anything to... No? Okay. Now I need to go this way. Yeah. Down the elevator. Up the elevator. Down the elevator. Fact that you know, the max load for this thing is 2,500 kilos.
You must be getting your ass off.
You know what? Kind of a prick. Did you know that?
Yeah, I did.
Oh. Okay. Is that why we hang out? Small air can. I don't know why I need a small air can, but I'll take it. Small med pack. Audio log.
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull it straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Cool. Hey, Zach.
Yo.
Better slowly turn around. Check it out. Ba-da-ba-ba, it's a bench. Mine racks. Don't need them. Okay, so we got 2 nodes. We could do firing speed.
Or we could go and hit that middle one and then hit the damage.
Or we could just say fuck that all together and put more air in our rig.
Nobody needs more air.
What about kinesis?
What?
Kinesis.
Nah.
Stasis? Bleh?
Meh.
Yeah, okay. Damage. Cool. So now I gotta get new technology, 0G. I can't zoom. Anyways, door. Shit's gonna go down this room. Decon chamber. Okay. Oh, crap. Yeah, never mind. I remember this part. This part kind of sucks. Glad we did more damage.
but I am.
Seriously, I know they're coming in. I just don't know from where. Come on. Come on. Oh, crap.
If you turn your light on, it means you have a thingy.
Screw you. Where's his friend at?
Right
behind me. Bitch. Now where's your other friend at? Man, I'm really good at getting him behind me. Oh, fuck you! Did I kill him in the first shot?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Not what I meant to do, but okay.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
That's nice. Can I go? Okay. For some reason, I remember that sucking a lot more than it did.
Mm-hmm.
I know, you don't care. You find anything fun over there?
Nah, man, it's being a douche.
That's because you're not being fun and entertaining over here. Where you should be.
I'm trying to look up the value of that comic.
I was going to say, this is why I don't record over here anymore. it's always too long. Okay. Wait. Wait. Is there a safe place back here?
Should be.
It's like, wait. Dang old dang second. Something about the way that hallway looked very familiar to me. That's a bench. I did get another power node though. I was gonna use that real quick. Bam. Okay, now, save. Save, 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 save. Really? Am I gonna have to take a friggin'... Okay, I'll be right back. What are you doing? Might as well be doing the series by myself. What are you doing?
Dang it.
Could hand you this controller and make you do some work.
I can't remember the freaking password because I was trying to figure out the value of that comic.
Password for what?
MyComicValues.com or not.
Didn't know there was a website with that, but okay.
Yeah. It's what I had. I used to have, like, part of my collection on it.
Wait, before I do that.
Score.
Yeah. All this crap.
$3,500 for your plasma cutter now? Man.
It's going up there.
It's worth value now.
Back over here.
Sorry, I'm anxious to watch this.
Why?
Because of what I think it is, it's going to be great.
Well, I know, that's why I went back and saved. That's why I was like, wait a minute. I need to go back. Okay.
See, I almost would have rather you done it that way, too, because that way you don't have to fight all those people and all that stuff.
Okay, we're coming back. And we're back. Let's do it.
Yay.
Oh, yeah.
Another hole with nothing in it. Hey, look, another hole with nothing in it.
Weird how there's body parts laying around. Really?
You know why it's doing this, right?
Because we want it to. It's like the one time we want... There's a fucking save right here! Well, that makes it easy for coming back, I guess. Be American.
Sure it is.
Exiting zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity. Beep bop boop boop.
Entering zero gravity.
And grab?
Fuck you.
What?
Not you.
Oh. When you go fuck you after I say I do something, I'm gonna think I did something wrong. Like, wait, what?
You did.
Oh. Well, I do exist.
Yes.
That's typically what it is. Damn me and my existence. Just so dang good at it, though. Alright, you still didn't die. That's fine. Alright, time for me to go. Time for me to go. Hey. Fuck you. Fuck you. Now, anyways, where was I? I was doing this.
Yeah. That.
You tripping out yet? I thought there was like floaty goodies hanging around.
Probably is.
Probably need to, kinesis there. It's not what I meant. Whee!
Why don't you jump up there and find out, big man?
Well, I was trying to, but it wouldn't let me go over here.
You know you can move that, right?
Yeah. That's what I was trying to do.
Boom! Oh, wait. You gotta slow it down.
Yeah. Combo!
Now, kill what's chasing.
You mean this thing? Really? He's a bitch.
Yep. Show enough is.
Hell yeah. Say he's still looking for that fly that's flying around in here.
Yeah, dude, he's irritating me.
Fly's been terrible this year. There we go. Boosh. The mighty boosh. Look, life. Beautiful, ugly, hideous life. Where's the thing that's chasing me? There it is. You missed. Cool. Can I... There we go.
Good job. Using that Jedi power.
Jedi mind tricks. God, this game was trippy with the flipping stuff and whatnot. Where was I supposed to go next?
Hit your little button.
Oh, we're up there, I guess. Are you not gonna... There we go. Well, don't want to jump down there. Or do
no,
I?
Be fun.
No, I can't. Well, I thought it'd be fun. You having fun chasing that fly?
You're doing great.
Okay.
Well,
maybe you should get a plasma cutter. Oh, that part. Yeah.
What?
This part. Can't get hit.
Why don't you slow it the hell down?
Why don't I run? I'm gonna die.
Yep, you sure are. Boom.
And wait for it. Yay! First death of the game!
You should have run on that platform.
How far back's I gonna say it, man?
I don't know.
Does it take you back to your last save or like a last checkpoint?
I think it's the last checkpoint.
Cool. That I can live with.
This isn't Bloodborne, like.
Where it just denies you everything?
Pretty much.
Flies have been god awful this year. I'm pretty sure I've said that already, but.
We bought Flypadder.
So true.
It's done jack.
Well, at least you don't have a couple dogs and a cat that loves to go. Well, wait, you do. Sorry. I was going to say that loves to go outside, but.
I think that's part of the prop.
See, you got a. But you got a little door. I don't. We just end up leaving our back door like wide open for dogs and cats to come and go as they please. It's not what I'm trying to do. That's what I was trying to do. Go. Flash. Oh. Fuck you. Okay, you dead. I believe it. Go, quickly.
Smack.
Right? That'd be my luck.
I'm going to get more of that jerky.
Man, okay. You do you, boo. That's my new thing I've been doing lately. You do you, boo. Line racks. Don't need them. Don't want them. Now this part right here. This is the good part right here, I hope. God, I hope. Stand by. Oh, good, you did come back.
Well?
I didn't know. Okay, saved again. Here we go. Here comes the fun part, I hope. This time. Please.
I wish you hoped so.
Oh, yeah, okay. No, don't
sue it. Like I'm in Japan.
Don't sue it. No. No. No, don't do it. No. No, don't. No, I have to shoot you.
I remember this happening the first time and me going, I have no clue what to do right now.
I hit it and it's clearly marked weak point, which now you can.
Ripping the shreds.
So yeah, that was that death scene. Cool, so now we're going to do it seriously, right?
Yeah.
I think this chapter's just about over, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. No! Oh my god, it's got me again! Did I not just hit you?
Well,
I had to reload. Okay. There, Jesus.
I'm not saying I was like, well, we're trying to do it serious, but,
Well, I mean, when they got you in that kind of thing, it's never easy to aim it. Kind of like when you wake up after LZ in the morning, you need to go pee.
I'm good aim. Hey, buddy.
I was trying to make a joke, but I mean, you know, that's cool too.
I'm just saying I'm good at aiming, damn.
I mean, I'm saying I'm good at aiming too. I don't freaking pee on the seat or nothing. I don't pee on the floor. I don't have any notes. I thought I did. I lied. Yeah, you were just around that corner, weren't you? flame fuel. What? Oh, you're reading the nutrition facts on your pork jerky stuff you got?
That's actually pretty good. Like, they actually,
can you hear me?
Gluten-free.
It's Kendra.
Uh-huh.
Good protein.
Uh-huh.
For this whole package, it's only 130 calories.
He just disappeared.
With 14 grams of protein.
Okay, but Hammond's disappeared.
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond.
Huh? Hammond disappeared.
Oh, yeah, I know. I know where he's at, too.
I can hear
you're being some kind of health nerd.
Dude, they use pork, cane sugar, water, tomato base, syrup, and then it's like honey, sea salt, blah, blah, blah. And it actually says no nitrates, which is kind of surprising for pork.
It seems to be related to some artifacts they found on the planet. Something called Lamarcus.
They said no nitrates except for what naturally occurs in sea salt.
You know, they're talking about like your favorite thing in the game, the marker, and you're just like, I don't care.
Yeah, I know, because I've heard it a million times.
Could you, like, pretend plus, like you haven't?
I don't have a marker statue for my desktop.
Yeah, still leave a comment. This is still the same recording session, if that isn't obvious enough already. Still leave us a comment and a link.
You know what I thought about doing, though?
Fucking up the sky? Me too.
I thought about buying a 3D printer and printing me one out.
Have you seen the Pokemon kind of stuff people have made with 3D printers?
Not right at all.
They've, like, made Cubone skulls and stuff. And I'm like, that is badass.
Well, see, the only thing that sucks is, like, you can buy a 3D printer now for, like, $300-$400.
Yeah.
You
missed, jackass. I know, I'm missing, too.
Gosh, I was about to make a poor joke. But it gives you, like, a very limited size to build with.
Gives you what?
It's like a limited space that it builds in.
Oh, well, yeah.
Like a 3x3 cube or something, maybe. So, like, if you wanted to make something like that, you'd have to break it down into, like, different sessions and stuff.
I can't hear you. It's flipping loud in here. That's not what I meant to do. This is what I meant to do.
Exceptionally loud.
It is quite loud.
Oh man.
Okay.
You're getting closer and closer to fun.
Joy of Pepsi, joy of fun, joy of
something comes
Pepsi,
out of that. Cares. Just kidding.
Okay, God. Fucking, I just wanted to open the thing. You know what would be really great right about now? A friggin' store?
I don't know.
That I got one of those. Just now. Yes. Vlas still in here?
Yep.
Cat still in here?
Yep. Gracie. Come on.
And I think the fly was about to fly out, too.
Yeah, just about did, too, man.
Changed its mind. It's like, no, I don't want to leave. You know, I was thinking we were close to the end of this chapter.
We are.
Dang, man. I thought we were closer.
You don't need that.
God. I mean, have you noticed how much we haven't really been getting hurt?
That's right, Jesus.
I figured I
might. I gotta say, though, I didn't die very often in this game, except for when I came up on, like, the bosses and stuff.
Why didn't you die when I shot you before? Or at least make a sound. Like, oh, you shot me, I'm dead. Buh.
I didn't play into the animation.
Buh, I'm dead. Buh. Come on, man. Like, I was thinking I was much closer, and I'm like, man, this is gonna be a long freaking episode.
I thought we split it a couple times, though.
I mean, split the second episode.
I don't remember what we split them all.
We split the second episode because, or the chapter two, which I guess was the second episode still, but...
Yeah, them bastards. I hate them. Hey, reload your thing.
I plan on it, actually. Give me a cotton picking minute.
Huh. You said picking. Nope.
Wait, you don't want to use a power node?
Oh, yeah, you can. Okay.
I was about to say, I'm pretty certain that's how we get, like, suit upgrades and whatnot. Ripper Blades. Frickin'. Yes, plasma energy, please. Plasma energy.
Have you reloaded your gun?
Yes.
Okay. Well, why don't you...
There, I used the health potion.
God, I need a med pack.
No, what I need is my next two suit upgrades, so I can...
I told you that it's gonna level 4.
Drop. Screw it.
You're really gonna drop a air can for some freaking...
Yeah. Now, any other fun places I can go to while I'm here? Went through that room. Okay. Okay. Anyone else? No? Okay.
I don't think he died, did he?
Oh, yeah, he died. Yeah, he got wrecked. That door fucked him up.
Oh. I wasn't sure if he did or if he just kind of like run past it or what. Now run back.
Yeah. You gotta be fucking kidding me with that.
That was, not quite as good as I thought.
No.
That was pretty good.
Oh, yeah, he's actually legit dead. Yeah, that's what I thought. Gosh dang, man!
He's not safe.
No, but I'm going to. I'm going to say, fuck it. Next time, we're going to walk into that shithole.
Yeah.
Bye.